You sure this is the way to go? That guy's a fucking psycho.
Those guys have been skimming off the top for months. It's time to clean house. He's the right guy to do it.
All right.
Some work for you.
What kind of work?
The kind of work you know how to do. I got a couple guys who've been fucking up for months.
What's in it for me?
20K each.
The extra for disposal.
I'm trying to make a statement. Leave them where they are. To get you started.
Consider it done.
Anything else besides this computer and this stuff?
Nah, that's about it.
I'm gonna watch the refractor tonight.
Police say burglars kicked in doors to break into homes.
Now tonight, police have a reminder for residents everywhere. You can protect your home from these all too common crimes.
Imagine returning home to find that your house has been burglarized and your valuables have gone missing. That is exactly what has happened to one local resident.
I was only gone for 40 minutes. I was trying to sell my new CD. And just that quick, they broke in and robbed me. My girl worked way too hard every day for them to just come in here and take her stuff. All I gotta say is the police better catch them before I do, man. Ooh.
As you can see, some victims have had enough.
I know one of my neighbors seen something. Something. You can't tell me they didn't see a person walking through the yard with a 50-inch TV. That's why she hates living on this street.
These robbers are thought to be the smash and grab type, coming in for electronics, TVs, computers, things of that sort. If anybody has any information, please call 1-800-CRIME-STOPPER.
No, or just have them call me.
You can remain anonymous.
Man, y'all boys on some hot boy shit, man. I'm out.
I'll walk you out.
We should chill for this for a bit, man. We are hot. You know what I'm saying? Between the police and that bitch, we eventually bound to come.
What you trying to say?
We should lay low, try to find some other hustle. You know what I'm saying? Besides this breaking and entering stuff.
Fuck else we gonna do besides rival steel?
Within the next few weeks, I'm gonna train you to become a certified bail bondsman. You will also learn how to properly use and discharge firearms.
Test your might.
Come here!
Flawless victory.
You will learn hand-to-hand combat. Teach you how to effectively do surveillance and recon. Becoming a bounty hunter takes sharp wit and knowledge of the law. Do you have what it takes to become a bounty hunter?
Roger is an actual bounty hunter and has collected over $1 million in bail. Live the life you've always dreamed. Earn big money. Call 1-800-GOT-BAIL.
All right, Rock Scissors, what's the game?
Go get him, Tiger.
Five. Four. Three. Two. After what you did the last time?
Here's what I need you to do. I need you to go down there and flirt with him. I'm gonna stay up here and take some pictures. I'm gonna head down there and beat his ass.
Something you call love, but confess. You've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin'. And now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. Yeah. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing. And you keep losing when you ought to not bet.
Shit.
You keep saying when you ought to be a changing.
I'm a bitch.
Now what's right is right.
That's
but
not
you
the
ain't been
I know
right
a whore. You think I whore?
These that boots are made for walking. And
you
that's
what
just
do?
What they'll do.
Stop the
You keep
I got a son of a bitch! Pull me like that! Pull me like that! And you keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. And what he knows, you ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Thing you want me to do with the same hall guy? It's in the making. He agreed to meet the top.
Yeah, that means he's willing to do business. See if you get any of the other guys to swing a boat my way. And I want you to set it up for later this week.
Come on, Ricky. Lay this flat footed bum out.
Come on. Come on, man.
This guy's gonna cost me 20 grand if you get knocked out. Come on. Yeah!
Son of a bitch!
I remember a time when people got things wrong, with respect, and reputation was a thing.
Things aren't the same way they used to be, that's for sure.
The way things change, the way they remain the same. For an example, I'm gonna ask you to do something for me.
And if I refuse?
Then Jimmy's gonna throw you over the edge.
Can you fly?
This new loan deal is not to be approved. I got a lot of projects in the making. Something like this, bad for business. I need you to fix it.
Meeting's over. Let's go.
All in.
Real weak, motherfuckers.
Son of a bitch. I'm done. My fucking wife's gonna kill me.
I'm start coming down here more often. You motherfuckers sweeter and bear me.
Lucky bastard, get a few tailor-made cars out here to get a fucking car shot.
Seriously, my fucking door.
Where it's closed, where we're going.
The city of Youngstown is living up to its coined nickname, Body Bag Ohio, and is drawing national attention for a St. Valentine's Day-style massacre at one local business. All that is known at this time is a lone gunman entered the establishment behind me and began firing his weapon. All the victims are known to have lengthy criminal records, leaving only speculation as to what the motivation might have been for this gangland-style crime.
Actually do or say to make me want to help you out?
I could tell you a lot of things. It depends on what you want to know.
Who do you know you can buy from? Who's your supplier?
T.Y. Tyrone Spicer.
You play straight with me, I'll help you out with these charges.
Because all my info is going to pan out.
Let's start with T.Y. I already have a secret indictment on him. How much can you buy from him?
2 to 3 ounces.
Does he come to you or do you go to him?
He normally comes to me. Or we can meet somewhere.
You think he'd freak out if you brought someone with you, like a relative or a friend?
he would definitely freak out. Best way to get him is coming or going.
I'm gonna talk to my boss, see if he likes what he hears. In the meantime, you're not gonna jail for the night. In the morning, the prosecutor will wire you. You'll get out. When you get home, give me a call.
All right.
I fucking hate you, bastard!
Dude, get that crazy bitch out of here!
You need my phone card, you asshole! I'm calling the police!
Take your shit and get the hell out of here! Crazy bitch.
I get my SSI check next week, and guess who's not getting one red cent? Hope you're not spending your money. Their shit is trash. Hey, you need a date? Or really sends me off to a forgotten child.
Time to go to jail.
Hush now, child, and don't cry. Your folks might understand you by and by. Just move on.
Jimmy, I was thinking, man, you know, it's been all good on my end, man. You know, me and the boys been moving the pack. No problem on the streets, no static from the police. I'm just wondering where the next step is, man. You know what I mean? Because right about now, I got more users, man, than I got work. I just need to know where the next bag coming from, man.
You asking to meet my guy?
Man, look, Jimmy, I hope I ain't insulting you or nothing like that, but right about now, what you giving me ain't enough. I need a bigger bag, man. And I got this club that I'm buying right now. And in order for me to get a nightclub, I'm gonna need a bigger pack.
If you're sure you're ready.
Man, I'm ready, man, Jim.
I'll talk to the boss.
Man, I'm ready, Jimmy, man. I promise, man. I just need a bigger bag, bro.
So hush now, child, and don't.
And listen, take this to the lamp, whip it up, and I'll be back at the holler at you later.
Is it good, huh?
Yes, sir. Look, bro, I'm gonna drop you something. How you doing today?
Don't mention me at all, alright?
I got you.
Talk about not even on a casual note. Like,
I got you.
Right? I'm
gonna highlight you. I'm gonna get you the money.
I know it is. Oh, bruh.
What's up?
Tell Honey Boodle, please keep my name out of my mouth, bruh. See what she know what she
feel me? I got you. I'm gonna highlight you.
Yes, sir.
Do not obey. You must keep people safe, but you can pass the test. Use and use them.
That's my claim to fame.
Yeah. Damn. Alright, I gotta get some bathroom. Unless I'm gonna have to write back.
Hello?
Hello, this is a prepaid collect call from...
Yes. What the fuck, cuz? What the fuck is you doing in the county? Oh, hell no, I know this bitch ever didn't do that.
What's up? What's all that yelling out here?
Tell me it ain't so, dude.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Tell me right out, motherfucker.
Man, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Come on, man, for real.
Benny Carr, he wanted out now, and he coming straight to fuck here. You dumb as fuck, they gonna kill your ass.
Man, look, don't try to place no blame on me just because Benny got hemmed up. Look, and how would he, you know what I'm saying, how would he know I told?
Bitch, nigga, I know you
told. Man, hell nah, look, I'm not about to sit after a crib while you gonna call a whole bunch of dudes over here. Hey, just, look, just tell Benny to call me when you get out.
Nah, stay right here, stay here. Where you think you're going? You ain't going no fucking where. Yo, I don't even know where you can fucking hide, you snitch ass bitch. You out here wearing wires on my people? They gonna catch you when you least expect it, you mark ass motherfucker.
Oh, I think I had to have been like 16 when I let off my first 16. Spit my first 16 bars, caused a big scene. Laid back, peeped the streets and created something. Oh, niggas ran their mouth on the block, spraying something. Then low space, told a nigga, harness your aim. Oh, leave me it's some wolves outside, partner dame. So shit's cool, we rockin', I keep it poppin'. But a miscue can get llamas and start to talkin'. I'm like a shih tzu, little nigga with big intentions. It's pitiful. Big Glock with a drop extension. My monologue, econolodge with a model bra. And camouflage, the camera arm. My shots on your lawn, I'm on my high ace. You can hear me coming,
Jim.
I'm the
bro.
Exactly, bro, man. Look.
Let me all that, bro, real quick.
Yo. Yo, listen, fam, man. Listen, how's your people move that shit right there? You feel me? Listen. I got a little dude to be running around shooting videos and shit, you know what I mean? Like, anything you need, just let me know, man. Nigga, it's done, man. Say no more. You feel me?
Shoot, I need a video for the studio, and I need a video for Monster, too.
Man, say no more, man. Man, I got you. You feel me?
All right, be safe.
Man, holla at you. You too.
Here looking for you.
Shit, what's good?
Man, these motherfuckers done snatched Benny up, bro.
Who?
Taz.
What?
Man, they hit your boy up a couple hours ago. I already have secret indictment. I got moms calling the county right now.
Hey, Auntie, I need you.
What you need, huh?
I need a lawyer bad.
What happened?
Benny even got caught up on a wiretap for like 9 or 9 days.
Was it a snitch or a cop?
Definitely not a cop. Ronnie snitch ass.
You can work with that.
All rise. Courtroom A is now in session. The Honorable Judge Patrick O'Malley presiding.
You may now be seated. William Hunt. Your Honor, Mr. Hunt is charged with open container, misdemeanor 3, and obstruction of justice.
How do you plead, Mr. Hunt?
Sir, it wasn't my beard. The officer seen a can on the ground and just decided it was mine.
Do you understand the charges against you?
Yes, I do.
Mr. Hunt, you're here for an arraignment. How do you plead? Guilty, not guilty, or no contest?
Not guilty.
All right. Bond will be set at $1,000 on the charge of driving with an open container and $1,500 on the obstruction charge.
$2,500 for a damn beer? You gotta be kidding me.
Glad I don't drink. Railroad a dude over a beer.
Yeah, that was a tough one. He likes to give out Max. He likes to watch his people every day, every day. And don't piss this judge off until I see him.
Unless you want to be last on the docket, I suggest you close your mouths.
Sherry Sherman. Ms. Sherman, you completed the court-ordered mental health evaluation. That's a good thing. But I see you failed the mandatory drug test and you left the facility without permission.
I had to leave. They were playing with my medication. The first pill, they've got me sleeping all damn day. The second one, they've got me all lit. I'm walking around like a damn zombie.
Sherry, you tested positive for cocaine.
I self-treat. You know I'm bipolar.
When you were last here, one of the conditions of your release was to complete the program. That means you have to stay in the facility.
I'll stay in the facility if you have them change it from pills to cocaine. I'll even pay for it with my SSI checks.
I'm giving you 30 days to dry out in the county jail.
You know they're not going to give me the right medication. This is nothing but a fucking joke. So much want to take care of us. You have a job because of me, you asshole. You're welcome. What a fucking joke. Kangaroo ass.
Your Honor, Mr. Stubbs had been charged with one count of possession with intent to sell, 3 times to bulk amount, but less than 100 times to bulk amount. Felony 3, 2 count aggravated drug trafficking, 3 times to bulk amount, but less than 100 times to bulk amount, and felony 2.
Sorry I'm late.
Mr. James, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I'll be representing Mr. Stubbs on this outlandish charge.
Your client made a large sale to a confidential informant, which was a controlled buy, monitored by local narcotics unit.
Is this the CI here?
Certainly we have the right to face our accuser.
No, we can't release information about a confidential informant during an ongoing investigation. RCI is part of a much larger indictment.
My client is innocent until proven guilty. And to be subjected to a no-bond treatment implies that he's guilty before a trial. Your Honor, if the prosecution would like to begin a speedy trial today, we're ready to proceed. If not, we'd like to ask for a fair bond. My client is not a flight risk. Lived at the same address for 10 years, currently employed part-time, and will be going to college. Denying bond could have a lasting effect on this young man. I can cite several references from overturned cases. Johnson versus State. Morella versus State. State versus Tippin.
Bond is set at $20,000. This court is adjourned.
Look, y'all, I'm pissed too. I told this dude don't be fucking with new motherfuckers.
But that boy bigger fool than a white mouth mule. Straight jackass. Why you fucking with new people anyway?
It was that punk ass bitch Ronnie. He laid up with Honey Boo. Always over there being Joe Cool and shit.
Bro, I could put the word out. Bet they run up on him and deal with his ass.
In the meantime, we got a deal on the table that moves us up from Jimmy to the Connect. I need y'all all in on this.
Yo, Jimmy shit good, so the plug's gotta be better. Plus, I like everything about it. But can he keep it that way, though?
Man, can who keep it that way? Ain't none of us even ever met, dude. Maybe I'm just being paranoid, but my man Benny sitting in the county fucked up from fucking around with new people.
Can't trust a cat wearing dark glasses all the time.
Plus, he always want to meet you in strange locations by yourself. That's why I don't trust him.
Yeah, I can't even lie. I be selling out every trip. Like I said before, I like everything about you. I just hope it can stay that way.
I'm eating. It's whatever, for real. I'm down to do whatever y'all decide to do.
It's your call. You the boss.
Yeah, you're right. I am the boss. We take the pack.
Gave the new guy 2 files.
That's that buddy-buddy shit they be on, man.
When Mike opens up his shop, that's where I'm gonna go work.
Hey, listen, from now on, I'm taking all the extras. If I bust a cat and he got loot on him, I'm taking it. Consider it transportation tax.
I hear you. I told him when we started this, I'm creeping on a come-up.
Bail bonds. Who's gonna pay for it?
Gonna take care of that, man. Look, that's all good, but I got 20 racks for anybody that point me in this Cat Ronnie direction. Yeah, bro, I just got out. Look, I'm gonna stop by the crib in a little bit. I'm waiting on this girl to come pick me up. All right. Hey, think y'all could drop me off?
Sure. Ooh, I stuck it. Man, we need to talk, bro.
We gotta bench you. Listen, don't worry about money or nothing right now, man. Just, we got you,
alright? Man, look, first of all, you already know I'm a hustle for mine. On top of that, my lawyer said they got a weak case, bro. They ain't got me on the wire. They ain't got no buy money. And all I gotta do is take care of old boy.
Bro, what the fuck don't you understand? The decision has been made. We got a lot of big shit on the table right now. We can't afford no heat. Just chill the fuck out or something, man.
So,
play on, some Madden.
So you gonna put me on the side like that?
Yeah, bruh. Just like that.
Hey, I got a problem. I need to take out this bitch-ass dude named Ronnie Bapes. Say no more.
All right, Ronnie. What's so urgent we couldn't meet our regular day?
Man, look. It's all bad. Benny is out and he know I told.
What do you mean he's out? We had him on a no-bond hold.
Look, I don't know how the fuck this guy got out, but he got a price tag on my head, man. You gotta do something about it. Relock his ass up or put me in a safe house.
It doesn't work that way. I can't put you in a safe house. That's for high-profile informants. Look, you have anywhere you can lay low for the weekend and I can take care of you on Monday morning and revoke his bond?
I mean, I could go to Cleveland and wait it out. But I got another problem. When I heard dude got out, I didn't go to court. So I know I got a warrant out on my arrest.
Shit, Ronnie. I can't do anything about the warrant until I meet with the prosecutor. I can't do that till Monday morning. Here's what you gotta do. Just lay low for the weekend, all right? Stay out of sight. If any cop pulls you over, give me a call, all right?
All right. Thank you, Miller.
All right. Just disappear, all right?
Yeah.
A few weeks ago, Mr. Frederick DeMasso made headlines for his involvement in a city council-approved loan to bring film production to the area. Well, today, he's back in the headlines, but it is for his 7th DUI. It all started here at this local bar. I'm here with the owner to find out what actually happened.
Well, he came in. You could tell right away he was drunk. He was getting lippy with everybody. So I told the bartender just to give him one drink only, and then you gotta cut him off and send him on his way. Well, he didn't like that very well. He started screaming and cussing at everybody in the bar. We don't accept that kind of behavior here. So anyway, he walked out the door and off he goes.
It was then that he fumbled for his keys and stumbled into the front seat of his car, got behind the wheel, and immediately crashed into this telephone pole, knocking out power on the entire south side. Police showed up, and after a bit of an argument, he was arrested and taken to county jail.
I wasn't sure you were gonna come. Follow me. City Council, closer to approving a loan for the LA Film Company. Huh?
General Cinema, where we bring you the finest in motion picture entertainment. We appreciate your choosing our theater. And to make this experience more enjoyable for everyone, we hope you'll refrain from talking during the show.
I'm sorry, I can only stay for a second. I got a council meeting at 1.
You can stay as long as I need you. Out of all the places I own, this is my favorite. The movie we're about to watch, I produced with a local guy. I was about to announce the release date today. And now I hear that Hollywood is just that closer to coming to my city.
It's not my fault, bro. You didn't happen to bring the money back, did you? Because you certainly didn't do what the fuck you were paid to do.
Earl, what do you want me to do? They're forcing the vote on this.
To pass the vote, everyone got to be in favor, right?
Well, technically, yes. But what do you want me to do? It's 8-1.
The last few years, I revived this local film scene. Now that I got the financial means, the support of the fans, you assholes want to ride the wave and make this about downtown?
Who's my jobber?
You lose your life for this.
I'm telling you, man, this kid's a good fucking worker. Him and his crew, they're already running the streets. And the street cred, already top level, man. He's ambitious and smart. On his way to the top, he's got dreams, man, of owning nightclubs and salons.
Tell me something. How do you think the other gangs would feel if I shorten their pack just to give Jake more? Eventually, that's gonna start a street war. I can't have that. That's bad for business, and that might fuck up my money.
We got 5 gangs on the street right now. And this kid, Jake, he's outselling all of them combined. And he's doing it with no static.
You think you got enough gang to play on this level?
Yeah, I believe so.
We'll take your word for it. Call him up. Tell him to meet us here in an hour.
You got it.
I'm
An absent council person has placed all City Hall projects on hold, leaving some council members upset and ready to get back to work. Chairman, how does City Hall move forward?
First of all, I'd like to say our prayers are with Councilman Barnes and his family. We hope he turns up soon.
Fix it.
You young punks think you can always make it right. When the money is due, your time is up. It's not about the money. It's about respect, and reputation.
Whoa, hold on, dude, man. I just came to cop the pack and hit the block, bro. Man, you ain't say shit about killing, dude.
Right. You wanted to move up? This is moving up.
What the fuck am I supposed to do with that?
You stick it in it, and red stuff spills out.
Bruh.
Guys, we don't have to do this. Look, just let me talk to him, man. Please, come on.
Hey, can you hurry it up? I don't want to be here when it gets dark.
Come on, yo. No.
What about the money and the dough?
So I'm gonna hit you up when it's time to pay. Let me give you a word of advice. Never fuck with the money. There's a lot of holes in this city, and the boss don't mind stuffing bodies out.
Control, I'm told. Yo. Hey, can you hear me? Dude been knocking for like 5 minutes. You good? Where is the mayor? Yo, I get it, man. Hey, they just left this on the porch.
Walk along a razor's edge, but don't look down, just keep your
my man's right there.
Look at him. Stroll.
Junkie walking through the twilight. I'm on my way home. I left 3 days ago, but no one seems to know I'm gone. Home is where the hatred is. Home is filled with pain. And it may not be such a bad idea if I never went home. Me as you can and ask me why. Hang on to your rosary beads, close your eyes and watch me die. You keep saying kick it, quit it, Lord, but did you ever try to turn your sick soul inside out? So that the world can watch you die.
You gotta trust me on this, man.
Home is
look.
Where I live inside. White powder dream. Home was once an empty vacuum that's filled now with my sound.
If you could just let me call my handler, his name is Ryan Miller. Trust me, if I go to jail, this can fuck up everything that they got me working on, man. Damn. Sit back.
So, what's it like being on both sides of the fence?
Man, look, I don't care about none of that, bro. I'm trying to survive out here. I ain't got no loyalty for none of these dudes. They ain't got no loyalty for me either. Man, look, I've been in prison 3 times already. I've been stabbed, shot. And now my girlfriend talking about kicking me out because she worried about Facebook hoes. Man, that shit ain't funny.
Oh, that's funny as hell.
It's all fucked up, man.
I see you got jokes, huh?
Yeah, okay. Y'all want to hear how I wrapped up this dude named Benny?
Shoot. Let me hear it.
All right, man, hear me out. This dude Benny, he on the top of the food chain, you know? He only deals with weight. He brings in heavy revenue. I met him over this chick house that I used to sleep over there all the time. Ryan Miller, you remember him? He gave me the money, hooked me up with the wire, and it was done. Like that.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
worried about homeboy and that buy money?
Man, look, they ain't worried about nothing. They know he got the money, so when they get him, he gonna have it on him. They ain't gonna come to you unless they know that you holding. And when they do, they taking everything. They taking houses, cars, dope, bank accounts, everything. They cleaning you, man.
Please search warrant. Open the door. Hit it. Go.
Search warrant.
Everybody,
get out of the
door. Let's go.
Get on the ground.
Put your hands up. Everybody in the ground.
The bigger the bust, the more you get, bruh. See, I plan most of my buses so my name will not get brought back up. I see why y'all do this type of work. I mean, it's kind of a thrill because I just imagine myself working as a double agent. I buy, I sell, and I cooperate. And that's how I get paid.
I want to know if Benny was serious about that 20 grand, man.
Shit, man, it certainly beats the chump change we make if we turn him in here. Yeah, but we sure we're going to want to do this?
Hey, he was talking mad shit for like 2.5 hours. And he is a piece of shit trying to play both sides of the fence.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ah. I'm going to call him, you know? I'm going to call him. In the meanwhile, don't check on do it for me, all right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
But, you know, can we get some type of reimbursement, you know, for our time and travel? Fuck. Hey, man, you right. He wasn't going to let you sit in jail. Yeah, your bond's been reinstated.
My guy got pulled. I told you
fuck, we look like a taxi. Get on, gone.
Eddie is everybody's friend. But sometimes you wonder now and then. The only time he choose you.
Hey, you got a light.
Bro, I ain't got no lighters.
Hey, you ever see one of them videos where they release them terriers on them pack of rats? They come through biting and shaking and killing everything till they break them little rats' necks.
Yeah, Miller here. Yeah, I agree. It's not like Ronnie let the car show up. But yeah, I'm just gonna find out here. You know those bounty hunters. They're trying to find him through the clerk of courts. so I think I'm gonna start with them. All right, I'll check with you later.
Hey, I got an old school narcotics officer here asking about Ronnie Bates. I'll text you his number. They've been on a stakeout for a few hours. We'll be back soon. That should be done now.
Red Miller here. Yeah?
What can you tell me about Ronnie Bates?
We got a tip he was down in Cleveland, so me and my partners took a ride down. Sat at the location for a few hours and nothing. Figured we head back down later and see if we can get any luck catching up with you.
Well, if you hear anything like your head, please give me a call. All right. Where the fuck are you, honey?
Yeah, I'm just finishing up this shit show down here. So we're still on for tonight? You gonna wear that little thing I got you, right? Alright, I'll see you later.
What do you know?
I know Cleveland is calling us Body Bag Ohio as if Cleveland isn't a bigger shithole.
The name of the current body is identifiable.
How'd you ever find the body?
Little birdie told me.
Fucking narcissist. Steps. Genius firebugs are gonna fire upstairs, so the only damage to the body is from smoke and water.
Hey, can I take a peek? See what's my guy?
Hold up, guys!
Thanks, guys.
What do you got?
Well, several of the neighbors said they heard gunshots around 10:30. The neighbor directly across the street called the fire department at midnight.
All right, I need you to set up a meeting with the local arson investigator.
Okay.
What do you got other than what he said?
Nothing much. The victim suffered several gunshot wounds and the body was left to burn. You said you know the guy?
Yeah. Buddy Bates, one of my CIs.
All right, I'm gonna wrap up here. Let's meet back at the office and exchange notes.
Can do. You're in your streets, right?
Yeah.
We know about Benny Stubbs.
Benny runs with Jake's crew. But he's off the block since you guys picked him up.
Jake? Yeah, that's a new one to me.
Jake? Jake's probably the biggest scumbag in this city.
How come I never heard of him?
He's got a clean record, and he knows just how to fly under the radar.
Where can I find this guy?
The little fucker thinks he's a celebrity, so you'll probably run into him over at the festival.
Oh, it's...
Gentlemen, thanks for coming in. Check out these files. Look, I'll be honest with you. We don't have much on these guys. Except for Benny, he got his ass busted last week, so we'll never worry about him for a while. But dig up as much as you can on each and every one of these guys, all right? Anthony, you're on tech. Well, you'll be phone numbers, addresses, anything you can on social media. Chris, when you hit the streets, when you find out where they're copping it from and where they're selling it. Cooper, call the DEA and the FBI. Mike, as soon as they get the warrants for these guys, and when you come in hard and fast. Look, I don't have to tell you how important Ronnie has been throughout the years on our investigations. He may not have had a badge, but he's been our top cop from day one. So let's do this for Ronnie Bates.
For Ronnie.
Thanks. Let's cuff these motherfuckers.
It's clean. Let's go.
You had a little situation over your way.
Yeah, baby J hot ass led him straight to the damn spot. Grimy motherfuckers come up here and took
That's
everything.
That's the exact fucking reason I told you to stop messing with his hot ass. His silly ass ate some shit.
You do have Earl's money, right?
Nah, I got everything tied up into the nightclub right now. I'm not gonna have it in a few days, but you know, shit, I'm pretty sure Earl understands.
I've known Earl for a long time. And the one thing that I do know is that he's not understanding.
I'ma just lay low until I get this loop deal. Probably just go out the way, man. Have my girl take me out the way, man. Just give me a hotel or something.
Where at?
Most likely Alfonso's spot.
They better not be talking about locking you up either, cause I don't do jail boyfriends.
Get your ass in the car. There's a man
coming into town. Alright, you don't want to know that you don't be around.
You did the right thing. You and me, we don't want any problems.
size. I got a soft spot in my heart for you. You know, we go way back, and I would hate to think that you weren't my friend.
Make no mistake about it, Earl. We are not friends. We just happen to agree. He has been fucking up the money.
Go get him. Bring him back to my spot.
Thanks a lot for helping us out today. Look, you did the initial busting these guys, right? You think any of them will cooperate?
Unlikely. They're a tight crew, man. They answered the fucking questions the same way. Certainly not their first rodeo.
So the only way to get this murder charge up is to reveal that Ronnie's our CI.
Can't do. Ronnie's already involved in some open investigations. You blow his cover, that'll expose Chris. All those months of hard work, we can kiss goodbye.
We charge him with the RICO Act. Anybody here connected to him. Someone's bound to talk. Cut off any and all possibility of freedom. Look, Jake's out there somewhere. Could we follow him via social media or his cell phone?
His phone and all social media went dead right before the bus.
He's got to be hiding somewhere.
Maybe his mothball's buddy has him hiding out.
Earl. Thanks, Ross. Right. Appreciate it. Catch you later, man.
Hey, look, I need you to go grab me a burnout real quick and drop it off the same place you dropped me off at. Can you just do me this one solid, please, real quick? One second.
Take a ride.
Just one second, let me grab my girlfriend on the way back right now.
It's not a request.
At least grab my stuff.
Leave it. You don't need it where we're going.
Just here to see him.
I'll take a plate to go.
What the hell is wrong with you? Come on, keep moving. Come on. Hey, how's it going, Dee?
I'm going back.
Tell him what you told us.
I mean, like I said, man, they stole everything from me, man. Like, but it ain't my fault. Like, these dudes, man, they pros, and I mean, they know all the tricks of the trade. They basically like dope fiends with badges.
Where can I find them?
They work out of a shop downtown.
Bravo, kid. Great storyline, but that still doesn't tell me why you don't have my money, and no possible way of getting it.
I got the club. That's more than what I owe right there.
I figured you used the club as a bargaining chip.
I mean, I owe you like $100,000, and I mean, the club is worth about $150,000.
That's the price of you fucking up the money.
I could dig it.
You can dig it. Back in the day, I have you dig it before I put you in it.
I really thought this fucking guy would have worked out.
Yeah, me too. But at the end of the day, we couldn't risk it. Not with the task force handing out the RICO acts. The buck stopped here. With him, we're gonna nip it in the bud. You guys clean this mess up.
dumbass. I said punk or whore. There's fucking blood everywhere.
Yo, don't blow a gasket.
Put this guy in the trunk. We'll clean this shit up later.
Looking for that guy. Whoa, he's moving. So you didn't finish the job. Nice luck, guys. I appreciate it. Good work.
Yes, yeah, Miller. I need help there, real quick. Some backup and I need an ambulance.
You have a problem.
What kind of problem?
Right now, the DA's office is putting a 42-count indictment together, which includes money laundering, racketeering, and murder.
How's that my problem?
They have a signed statement with your name on it. Once the indictments fly, the birds will start singing. You need to prepare a defense right away.
Do you have a list of everyone's names on the list?
Trying to find a rat will be like trying to find a needle in a haystack.
I'll call you.
How do we find the rat?
We call an exterminator.
Man, you're a lot prettier than the last girl they sent me. Take good care of me, I'll take good care of you.
Earl Santisi was killed today during a midday altercation at the county jail. It is believed Mr. Santisi attacked another inmate with a homemade prison shank. During the scuffle, Mr. Santisi lost his footing and fell over a second floor railing. The other inmate was only in for the weekend on a minor misdemeanor and found himself going from a jail cell to a hospital bed with several lacerations, although he is in stable condition. Prosecutors have decided not to file charges, and on that note, I quit. Fuck you, Bob. This story is bullshit, and you know it. Going back to being a band director.
KB's Doghouse. Just put it in your mouth.
It's so hot. I hope I don't get juice all over me.
It's so thick and juicy. One wiener fills me up.
KB's Doghouse. Put it in your mouth.
One wiener's never enough. I like to double dog it.
Yeah, yeah. We in this motherfucker, man. Yeah, yeah. The underestimate city.
What up, Dr. Bob?
The underestimate city.
We at it again, baby.
The underestimate my city. Yeah, don't underestimate my city. Yeah, don't underestimate my city.
City.
We strive for the best. We don't want pity, just a dot on the map. No for killing. Surviving drug dealing. Mafia, nothing all the telling. 45%
yeah,
black
think
okay,
weapon.
Don't underestimate my city. Yeah, don't underestimate my city. Yeah, don't underestimate
so
my
what do you
city.
Know?
I know we've been finding all kinds of bodies. I know also that other cities are calling us Body Bag Ohio. Did you know the coroner had to get a refrigerator trailer just to store all the extra bodies from all the murders and ODs we got going on here?
I meant the current.
Oh, did you know him?
$50 million invested in the downtown area in the last 2 years. Zero to nothing in the other areas.
It's a good thing. A hotel, a new amphitheater, and now a shuttle system is underway. I say things are looking up.
You gotta be kidding me.
How is any of this benefiting our area? We've already got several struggling businesses down here in the downtown area. We've got to try something different.
No one could justify it. It's bad money management taxpayers are putting the bill on.
Food deserts. Wow. Yo, how about we stop putting our energy, time, and money into these pop-up flower gardens and a sunflower seed? Who needs sunflower seeds? My kids don't. That don't benefit me. I shouldn't have to go to Poland, Boardman, and Canfield to go buy groceries and feed my children. Is that what we're reduced to? Yeah.
The sunflower garden on Hillman and the tulip garden on Glenwood looks so great. They do so much for the neighborhood. I donate to the committee. Back in the corner, but I had an ill flip. Two to the back of your head. Now that's a kill switch. Get Dr. Saban on the phone, tell him come heal this. Young's time and taller than me, and I'm hard to deal with. Seen some of y'all get stripped behind the prison. When I walked around the yard, I made a living. Just carry yourself with respect, and that's a given. Or how I rank forth in this country with known to prison.
Don't underestimate my city. Yeah, 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 don't underestimate.
It happened again. There's someone in the basement. Someone in the street. Leaving not a clue. That's for you.
Shit, you put in a body bag if you choose to. Yeah, with them gold chains on and new shoes too. Yeah, had your whole family looking for your Blues Clues. In the city of Youngstown, keep your head on the swivel, homie, if you cruise through. Look, I ain't trying to be kosher, I stay with a toaster. Put your face on the poster, who you playing with, these youngers in Tosha. My city's a melting pot. Keep the youngers on cruise, they hella hot. Huh? They holding on twos, sound like helicopters. Wouldn't care if you were here or not. Now back it up a little, stacking up a meal. From the top of Fifth Ave, back to up the hill. Maybe something real. Gotta find you a Earl first. Good connect, good girl at work. I'm a serpent, and shit on them bad. On purpose, 50-50, split on them bag.
It happened again. Just another circus. Busting at the seams, the bad deeds they do. Cranking the alternator, laughter screams. Nothing what it seemed. The body bag, that's for you.
Choose to, yeah, with them gold chains on and new shoes too, yeah, had your whole family looking for your Blues Clues. In the city of Youngstown, keep your head on the swivel, homie, if you cruise through. Look, I ain't trying to be kosher, I stay with a toaster. Put your face on the poster, who you playing with, these youngers in Tosha. My city's a melting pot, keep the youngers on cruise, they hella hot. They holding on twos, sound like helicopters. Wouldn't care if you were here or not. Now back it up a little, stacking up a meal. From the top of Fifth Ave, back to up the hill. Maybe something real. Gotta find you a Earl first. Good connect, good girl at work. I'm a serpent and shit on them bad. On purpose, 50-50, split on them bad.
It happened again. Nasty little secret. Dirty little rumor. Empty little shoes. Turning the tone.
Hey, I was just about to call you guys.
Sign a deed, man.
I bailed all you guys out before.
Come on, man, don't make this harder than what it is. Just sign a deed. I'll take your thing. I'll take your pen, too. All right. Put a shirt on, too, you big-ass hillbilly.